know, once upon a time, I was a real piece of work. I was employed by the technocratic overlords in Silicon Valley to devise methods to hypnotize, manipulate, and brainwash the masses with their phones. I was a despicable creature, and it seemed I was unredeemable. But then someone gave me an undeserved ticket to the Desert Daze Music Festival, and I attended. I had no cell reception, and I saw people living without phones, barefoot, covered in mud, eating grass in absolute freedom. I quit my job at the tech giant and dedicated my life to spiritual oneness with the desert. I donated all my money to a Save the Cactus Fund and never looked back. Thank you, Desert Daze. One more testimonial? Or do you just want to watch Stereolab? I think we have time for one more. One more testimonial about Desert Daze. Let me hear you say yeah. This is from Flash from Costa Mesa. I was a policeman. I bullied people, yelled at them, told them what to do, and fined them for arbitrary transgressions. Despite having full-time employment, I needed some extra cash to get a new transmission for my 1992 Crown Victoria. So I took a second job working at the Desert Daze Festival. I didn't know anything about it, but once there, I saw a new way of life. People interacting in a way that wasn't hierarchical and violent. I hung up my badge, quit the force, joined the anarchist party, and have since dedicated my life to undermining authority on the front lines of dissent, using Molotov cocktails and pavement stones ripped up from the street. Thank you, Desert Daze! I think all this adds up to a big affirmation for our choice to attend the Desert Daze Festival. Let me hear you say yeah. But you know what? The best part of the whole thing, the best part of the whole thing, is Stereolab. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a round of applause.
Desert Daze.
Hello, everyone.
Thank you.
It's ping pong now. It's a love song. It's a double rock.
We see the
This is fluorescences.
Thank you.
Together we can. Discuss the detail at the bar. This is a need to be. Need to be human. Urgent.
Thank you.
Merci beaucoup.
Thank you.
Thanks, everyone. This is the extension trip. Are we all on an extension trip?
Train!
It's a common name.
It's about
train?
The elasticity of the cruising cycle. Is that fun? You find it fun? It's kind of good. It's kind of good news, actually.